equal number, therefore the same number here, 2. And 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 can be divided by 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Okay, finish. More examples here.